Akili, 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 Akili.
One day I woke up. It was such a beautiful day outside. I wanted to play catch with my friends. I ran straight to my friend Little Lion's house. Little Lion, come play with me. Mother Lion told me that Little Lion was sick, so he could not play with me. I said, "Get well soon, Little Lion," and walked away. It didn't feel nice to have no one to play with. I felt sad. Then I thought maybe Bush Baby could play with me. So I ran straight to Bush Baby's house. Bush Baby, come play with me. I knocked and called, but Bush Baby was not home. I didn't have anyone to play with. I felt tears fill up my eyes. I felt really sad. I decided to go home. Maybe Mama would play with me. I saw Mama outside. "Mama, Mama, come play with me, please." But Mama was busy bathing my little sister. She couldn't play with me. Then I begged her, "But Mama, please, I have no one to play with." I started to cry. I didn't want to be on my own. Mama could see I was crying. She knew I felt sad. She hugged me and told me that right now my friends and family were busy, so they couldn't play with me. I felt sad because I had no one to play with, but I didn't like feeling sad. Then I had an idea. If no one can play with me right now, I can do something fun by myself. I picked up a stick and decided to draw in the sand. I wondered, what should I draw? I can draw my family and my friends.
La 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 la.
I drew me and Mama and my sister.
La 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 la.
And Little Lion and Bush Baby. Mama was so proud of me for finding a way to help myself feel better when I was sad. Sometimes I feel sad when I have no one to play with, but I know that my family and friends still love me and they can play with me later. For now, I can do something fun like draw a picture to help me feel better.
Akili t-shirts, leggings, bags, pillowcases, and so much more. Visit akiliandme.myshopify.com today. Happy holidays!
Hello, friends! Subscribe to learn letters, numbers, colors, songs,